Guys, welcome to another video. Let's get started, shall we? Yeah, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with that other electrogram. Supposedly, I have to do something with it. Now I just saw something appear to the left.
Stabilize.
I didn't ever go to that other one, did I?
Gather.
Well, duty calls. It's interesting, I'll say that.
Take flight.
Time to go.
I didn't see anything at all.
Time to go.
The real tricky part's going to be going inside rather than outside.
Into the wind.
Like, when I'm going inside of exploring the land, it's going to be way more difficult than what I've just been doing by just that basic outline of each island.
It's got more density when you go inside of an area.
So you always will search the outside first. You never know, you might find a couple of things before you go into the big, big thing. I do want to search that one.
One with nature.
This area reminds me of Mondstadt, right here, just this little ledge and these caves. Well, that's gonna be an entire fucking wonderland, kind of like Dragon Spine. Well, there's always room for a new place to go. I know I've been to those islands at least, I think. Possibly so? I don't know.
Time to go.
We can check them out once we get back over there again, in case we've already done it. I don't know.
Anything that's far from Wonderland, they receive from such a perspective.
I've never seen from such a perspective. Makes me think, oh, I haven't gone there yet.
The wind knows me.
So what, is there really nothing up here? That's going to be a strange and difficult area. Oh yeah, by the way, is there any... Nothing in the far horizon, so I don't know what's going to be unlocked later on.
Time to go. Follow the wind. Time to go.
No, I still have that cave to explore before anything else.
Time to go.
Didn't think this was in here, but okay. I guess this must be stuff for Bob. The Electro Archon. Or the Raiden Shogun. Interesting area.
One with nature.
Okay, that didn't do anything.
Follow the wind.
Stabilize.
Time to go.
There's some more, huh?
Into the wind.
There's another one.
Come back.
Well, interesting little area that doesn't have anything in it so far. That I should check out next. Just as, just to let me know that, you know, I've already been there and stuff. Oh yeah, speaking of which,
take flight.
Wait, have I actually been over here? Yep, I've been over here. When I saw that, I was like, yep, I've been here. Interesting stuff, if I'm being honest. Been here, we can check out this island. Oh yeah, I've been to this island. Huh. So I went do 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 do. Actually no, I went do 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 do. I never went do 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 do. I guess that'd be my next goal, is just to follow the rivers. Because I really never followed everything. I'm just following the things from the ocean.
Time to go.
Treasure hoarders? So why are these samurai joining up with the treasure?
Time
orders?
To go.
You really want me to follow you? I'll follow you in a bit. I should actually focus on getting this Electro Coleus.
Take this.
Time to go.
All right, right here. Right here.
Achoo.
Where are you going now? Shit. Interesting indeed.
Time to go.
Don't know what these lanterns are here. Is there like a little secret? Or nope, no hidden chest.
Time to go. Time to go.
Okay, I don't understand what that was about.
Into the wind. One with nature.
Dude. I didn't know where it was. No. 40 seconds? All right, bet.
My apologies.
Might as well search this island first, real quick. I never really did look.
Time to go. Time to go.
Well, guys, I'll see you in the next episode.